guys. So I'm back from Target and I picked up some stuff. So I'm just gonna show you what I got. $300 later, nothing really that I needed, but just a bunch of cute stuff that I wanted. And so I got some new pajamas. It's getting a little chillier at night, so I got these. I love Target pajamas. I buy them all the time. Let me just take this out of the bag. So I also got this one in a baby blue. And then I did get this really nice print. And then let's see what else I got. Oh, I got some graphic tees and just some basic tees. Target had a 2 for $14. So I ended up getting just a couple t-shirts. So I got this NASA one, which I really like. And I also got this one, which I think is my favorite because it's The Breakfast Club. So if you haven't seen that movie, it's a total 80s classic. You have to watch it. And then I got some basics in gray. I love a great V-neck, and I always buy my t-shirts two sizes bigger because I like them to be loose-fitting. I don't like t-shirts to be hugging me. And then I got this really cute pale pink one, which I really like. I like the pale pink. I think it's pretty. And then let's see what else. Oh, I got these. It's from the Champion line at Target. And what I really like about them, they're leggings for working out, but they're super thick. So it says maximum coverage, and they are not lying. These are really great, and I wish they just would have had them in more colors. They just had this darker gray and a heather gray, and but they feel really great. And then I got some jewelry. So Sugar Fix by Bauble Bar, which is at Target. Really cute earrings. So love these. And then I got these. So pretty. Let's see what else. I also got these white ones. And I like these black ones so much. Let's see what else. Oh, I got this bracelet. It's super cute. And then I got just some basic, they have the Maybelline, the City Mini Palette. So I got this one. And I also got this one. So I'm gonna try them out, see how I like them. And then I got some lipsticks. So I got this sort of matte color. And we'll see, sometimes, I don't know, I just like a lot of nude lips, so let's see, what else did I get? Oh, I also did get this choker. I love this choker so much. I can't wait to wear it. And then the last thing that I got that I'm totally like in love with is this sweater. It's a leopard print sweater, and it's from the plus size collection. I think it's Ava and Viv. And I love it. Oh my gosh, it's so adorable. The print is fantastic. So the only thing is that it was in the plus size section, and they didn't have anything smaller than an X, which I knew was gonna be way too big because I usually wear a medium. But I loved it so much that I figured I'll just rock it like a loose fitting sweater coat. So. And I love the collar. The only thing I wish it had was pockets. So, but other than that, I love it. And so that's pretty much all I got. And I'm gonna go try and make sense of my closet, put everything away, and then hopefully make myself something to eat. Talk to you later, peace.